Hi everyone. Welcome to a WITC Learning Commons video on how to set up a Google Plus Hangouts account. We'll walk you through, step by step, how to make this innovative way of collaborating with your classmates and colleagues a success. To use Google Plus Hangouts, you're going to need some components that are very, very important. Number one, you'll need a Google Plus account. Number two, you're going to need a webcam as a way for your audience to see you. You're also going to need a microphone so that people can hear your voice. Fourthly, you're going to need some sort of system of hearing people, such as a set of speakers or a combination headset which has both a microphone and audio. By far the most difficult part of setting up a Google Plus Hangouts account is the initial setup of a Google Plus account. So here we are at our web URL, which is plus.google.com. This is our Google Plus starting page. What we need to do is click right here on this tiny little lettering on Create Account. Here we're brought to Google's process for creating a new account. We'll be asked to input our name, create our own unique username, passwords, offer some identification information, our mobile phone number just for verification purposes, a backup email address, and agree to the terms and policy. From there, we click on Next Step. So step one to start a Hangout, go to the right-hand side of your home screen in Google+, click on Start a Hangout. The information will load so you'll be able to check your microphone, check your camera, make sure that's working, and figure out who you want to invite to this meeting. You also have the option of choosing a typical Hangout, which is a no-frills, let's just chat back and forth, a Skype-like option, very much like Skype. Or you can do a Hangouts with Extra. For academic purposes and for student and staff purposes for holding meetings, choose Hangouts with Extras, which I'm going to do right now. This loads additional functionality in Google+, and it makes it really, really great and easy to share information. So for here, I'm going to name this Hangout Adam's Technology Meeting. And I'm going to choose to invite other people, such as, well, adam.brisk@witc.edu, and, other colleagues as well. And I can choose who I want to come to this meeting. Once I'm ready, and I have the people I want in that meeting, I'm going to click Start Hangout. And this is my workspace. I have my own primary view in the upper right-hand corner. I have the ability to invite more people as well. I can mute people. I can make notes for this conversation. I'm just going to click Open. And right now, we can type back and forth with whoever's in the group and work on a collaborative document, have a great conversation, and plan from a long distance. I can also, and this is most important to note, up at the top of the screen, I've selected the URL for this entire conversation. If I take and copy that link, post it to my discussion board, post it to an email, and invite people, they can pop into this meeting immediately. Without very many plugins, all they need is that Google Plus account. They need their headphones, they need a microphone, and they need a camera. It's a pretty amazing technology. You can also group chat. You can add more documents. So we can talk about, just budget proposals if we would like. I'm going to share this budget document that I have. And everybody in the group can see that and collaborate. Really easy, simple setup tool that anyone can use and really, really utilize in their classroom environment. Very, very easy to set up your own Google Plus Hangouts account. Just get yourself a Google Plus account, a webcam, a microphone, a set of speakers, or a headset, and you'll be well on your road to communicating, setting up your own webinars, and holding group meetings wherever you can. Best of luck!